in West Lafayette, along with Tom Dienhart, our BTN.com senior writer, after watching Purdue go through a practice. And Tom, three observations. You do this every stop along the way. What stood out to you?
You know, this offense has a lot of issues, Dave, but one of them is not at the running back spot at all. A lot of depth, a lot of talent there. The guy I like most is number one, DJ Knox. He's only 5'7", but the guy is shifty, and he's powerful. He's coming off a knee injury, but he looked pretty good today. Markell Jones, he's trying to get over a sophomore slump. He was running the ball very well today, too, in West Lafayette. Dave, how about 260-pound Richie Worship? That guy can move the pile. And then there's Terrio Fuller as well, sort of a jack-of-all-trades back. So long story short, Jeff Brohm is going to have no shortage of good ball carriers in this offense.
Have to figure out a way to run the ball more effectively than they did a year ago when they were last in the Big Ten in that category. But as you say, there's certainly talent there. What else stood out to you?
I was watching the defense quite a bit. That's supposed to be the strong point of this team. The line was a real particular point of interest for me, especially the tackle spots. I've been told that Jalen Robinson, Eddie Wilson, could be one of the better tandems inside the Big Ten. Of course, Robinson's the son of former Purdue basketball great Glenn Robinson. He moves from end to tackle this year. Maybe a good move for him because he's a shorter guy. He's awfully powerful, a former high school wrestler. He could pose some problems. And again, Eddie Wilson, if that guy's motivated and locked in, I'm told he could be an NFL player. Before practice, Nick Holt told me to watch Austin Larkin, defensive end. He could be a difference maker off the edge. Danny Ezechukwu on the other side is going to play the Leo spot, which is sort of a hybrid end linebacker. He wasn't on the field today, but I'm told Ezechukwu could be a nice edge rusher for him.
Yeah, Ezechukwu, a player who has shined at linebacker in previous years here at Purdue, and I know that's the last group you had your eye on.
Yeah, and there's no doubt about it. Linebacker's the best part of this defense. I really love number 21, Marcus Bailey. He's just a sophomore, but he had a nice debut last year. Good athlete, can play well in space. He could be a future star. Dave, we've seen Juwan Bentley for 4 years now here. 260-pound linebacker. They're going to let him play downhill. I think that's going to really benefit him a lot. Of course, T.J. McCollum, he's the grad transfer from Western Kentucky. He knows Nick Holt's defense. There's no doubt that value and knowledge is going to pay big dividends for this Purdue defense this year.
Three big observations there from BTN.com senior writer Tom Dienhart. We are headed to Champaign next. Tom will share his observations on the Illini tomorrow.